Live streaming is all about connecting with your viewers, and that's where a just chatting scene comes in handy, because it's a scene you can switch to where you're the focus, your camera is big, and it's an opportunity for you to connect one-on-one with your community. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to set up a just chatting scene directly inside of OBS Studio. Let's go ahead and dive in. So the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to have OBS Studio open. We're going to come to the scenes and we're going to select plus. You're going to name this just chatting. You're going to press OK. And that's going to go ahead and give us a new scene. Now under sources, this is where we're going to want to go ahead and add our just chatting overlay. Now if you don't have a just chatting overlay, you can go ahead and go to streamdesign.com where they have tons of overlays you can go ahead and utilize. I'm going to go ahead and utilize the package Lux. That's what you see in my OBS Studio now. As you can see here that in that package, they have a just chatting screen right here that I'm going to be able to go ahead and utilize. But you can go ahead and get an overlay from anywhere that you may like. So once you have your overlay, you're going to press sources. You're going to press the plus icon. We're going to name this a media source because this is going to be an animated just chatting screen. If it's non-animated, you would select image to be able to bring in the file. So I'm going to select media source. I'm going to name this chatting. I'm going to press OK. And now it's going to ask me to go ahead and locate that file. So I'm going to hit browse, and that's going to go ahead and bring me over to where I downloaded that file from Stream Designs. Initially, it's going to come as a zip file. You can see that the zip file I'm not able to click. So you have to unzip it to be able to create a folder for you to be able to utilize it. And if you never unzipped a file before, you can just simply go to Google, type in for Mac or Windows, how to unzip a file, and then follow the steps, which is going to go ahead and give us this folder here, animated stream overlay package. It's going to have panels, alerts, overlay screens, and webcam overlays. We're going to come to where it says overlay screens, and here you're going to see there's going to be just chatting. You're going to hit open, and you are going to want to select loop so that the animation keeps playing no matter how long you're on this scene, and then you press OK. Now you're going to see that we have our initial scene. In the middle is where your webcam is going to be, and the top right is where your gameplay is going to be, and the bottom right is where your chat's going to be. So the first thing we want to do is we want to go ahead and lock it. That way this doesn't actually move. So the first thing we want to go ahead and add is going to be our gameplay. So to be able to add your gameplay, there's two ways to be able to do this. If you are using a capture card, you're going to use video capture device. If you are gaming directly on your computer, you're going to use screen capture. So let me show you the screen capture option first. So when you come to screen capture, you can name this screen capture. You'll press OK. And then display capture, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to do application capture. And then once you do that under application, you're going to select the game that you're playing. So that's the only thing that shows up. And then you can go ahead and follow along. For this example, I'm going to go ahead and utilize a capture card. So I'm going to press plus. I'm going to come to video capture device. I'm going to name this capture card. Okay, I'm going to press OK. And then I'm going to go ahead and select my device. And my capture card is the HD60X. You're going to see here that my game is now showing. I'm going to go ahead and press OK. But now the game is full screen. So what I want to do is I want to go ahead and resize this small enough to be able to place it in this box. And once you do that, then you can go ahead and what you want to do is you want to grab the capture card and you actually want to put it under the just chatting. That way the borders, it looks nice around this. So this is a great way to be able to switch to the scene in between games, in between matches, where they can still see the gameplay at the top right, but the focus is on you. So now that we have that in place, we'll go ahead and lock that. So now our gameplay is there. You can see here we can move it. Now let's go ahead and add your webcam. So now we want to go ahead and hit the plus icon. And again, this is going to be a video capture device, whether the camera is plugged in directly to your computer, it's a webcam, or an actual physical camera. I'm going to use the cam. I'm going to name this camera. I'm going to press OK. And now for my device, I'm utilizing an actual DSLR camera. So I'm utilizing the cam link, which lets my computer know that it's a webcam. So I'm going to use the cam link. You're going to see that I now appear. I'm going to press OK. But you can see here that now I'm out of frame. So a quick way to fix this is to right click, come to transform, and hit fit to screen. Now you can see that I'm in position. So again, we want to grab the corner, we want to resize this, and I want to place myself just around this border here, just enough to be able to go ahead and be seen. So what I want to do is the same thing. I want to grab my camera and I want to bring it under the just chatting scene. So that way now I have borders around me covering me. So now this is what the just chatting looks like. So I'm going to hit enter. and then I'm gonna lock it. And then now you can see that under my webcam, this is where my stream label comes in. And now on the bottom right, this is where we're gonna place our chat. So to be able to go ahead and learn how to go ahead and set up your chat for your just chatting scene and any other scene in OBS Studio, go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to setting up a chat and making it transparent so that it looks good on stream. I'll see you guys in the next video.